John and I are getting ready to head to Loveland Basin, and I wanted to give an update on these awesome skis I picked up from Evo yesterday. So on the right here is my old regular ski. This was some demo ski I had purchased off Facebook Marketplace. And then here is the new skis that I borrowed. So as you can see, such a difference in the width. Also, the new ones are about 5 centimeters longer. These are 165s. These ones are only 160 centimeters. So I'm really excited to try them out. Thank you, Evo, for hooking me up. Excited to see how they go. Oh yeah! New skis, let's go! Our first double black bowl run. I don't know the name of it, but here we go. Loveland ski area. I have to say this was probably our best day out there yet, at least for me. Can't speak for John. New skis work fantastic. Absolutely love them. We'll have to go back and say though that the 165 was a little long compared to the 160s. I think I like the 160 length a little better, maybe somewhere in the middle. But it was a great day. We tried bowls for the first time, blacks, maybe a double black. It was just a fantastic day. Really excited. Hope we get out one more time this year. We'll see. Close to the end of April, almost the end of the year. Great skiing, great day.